That's the story with the roads. Let's go ahead and talk to Trini. Trini, hey, what's going on?
Good morning. Thank you, Taizo. Happy Aloha Friday, everyone. All week long, we've been highlighting some of the wonderful vendors that's going to be at the World Class Wedding Expo this weekend at the Hawaii Convention Center. And I've been talking about how wonderful it is, all under one roof, everything that someone who is getting married will need. You've got photography, caterers, flowers, wedding bridal attire, absolutely everything. Well, this morning, we welcome in Dylan Dawson from Dylan Dawson Photography. Good morning.
Good morning. Thank you for having me. Pleasure to be here.
And you will have a booth at the World Class Wedding Expo.
Yes, that's correct.
So we encourage everybody to come on down and check out what the kind of work that you do. What styles of wedding photography do you do?
It comes under the umbrella of modern photography, and that incorporates many styles. Keep in mind, today's bride is all about the details, from her budget to her shoes. So they already have a sense of the style of photography they're looking for. My goal is to listen, and I'm finding most brides want a mix of styles, everything from fun to elegant, modern to classic, and throughout the whole day we're shooting a lot of candids to capture everything that's going on.
Wonderful. And you've brought some photos with you. Is this an example of your work?
This is an engagement shoot that we took.
It's beautiful.
Thank you.
It's beautiful. Now, what kind of packages do you offer?
I've tried to keep things as simple as possible, and I've broken things down into three packages. The package that includes the most is $3,500. This includes myself shooting throughout the entire day until the bride says it's time to wrap. The bride gets a second photographer who can shoot from different angles. It comes with an engagement shoot. We go to three locations, and as you mentioned, it comes with a 16 by 20 print. The bride gets all the photos on thumb drives at the full resolution, and touch-ups done on all her favorites at no extra charge. Now, my second package is a little more conservative. It's $2,600. For this, she gets myself shooting for 10 hours on her wedding day. She gets a second photographer.
So you have different packages for different price points.
Yes, that's correct. And with the first package, she gets touch-ups done on all her favorite at no extra charge. And the last package, which is for the modern bride who's really looking simply to get her wedding day captured with a professional photographer and to be given the photos, is $1,400. And for that, she gets myself shooting for 10 hours. I give her all the photos, touch-ups done on her favorite, and I also give 6 8x10 prints, which she can give to her parents, her grandparents, and anyone else who's special to her.
All right, we're almost out of time, but how does someone going to the World Class Wedding Expo, how does that benefit the bride?
There are a lot of benefits to going to the expo. Firstly, you get to meet all the vendors who can give you, answer all your questions. You get to see all the latest trends that the industry has to offer, and people can save money. With myself, for example, people coming to my booth can save $400 on the first two packages that I outlined.
Great.
And there's a great fashion show.
Thank you so much. That's right, the fashion show, we had some of the models in studio yesterday. So again, the World Class Wedding Expo, Friday and Saturday at the Hawaii Convention Center. For more information, you can look up their website. Dylan, thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
We want to check back in with